Welcome back to No Man's Skies, guys. No Man's Skies, guys. Wow. Ugh, it's been a long day. Anyway, we're still on our first planet, exploring its daytime now, so it's a lot less terrifying. And we're trying... Okay, we're gonna go over there to the question mark, and then over there to the Heridium deposit. That's what we're doing. Because I want to learn more words, for one, so I can communicate with whoever these Gek people are. And I just want to explore more. Like, oh, chests. Yup. Yup, yup, yup. Is that an armadillo? What do you eat? Come here, armadillo. No, I have the stuff to feed you. Stay... Feed. Yes, we're making friends. Hello. Ah. Hey. You're happy. Where? Come here. Oh. What? Thank you. You can feed pets. You can feed the animals, and they'll give you stuff. That's awesome. Oh, what is that? Hello? Oh, that's awesome. I can't believe that I just fed a weird armadillo thing. And it led me to an awesome deposit. Where am I going? Question mark. Over there. Okay, we're going. Run is this button. Gotta get used to that. Sleep for your life! Oh, jeez. Cool. That kind of hurt, but it's okay. Run. Can I mine these weird blue things? The health. Cool. Ow! What? No! Okay, demon plants. Demon plants. Watch out for those. Die. Oh, wait. You're not a bad plant, but... Everything can kill me, apparently. What is this? Galactic Trade Terminal. Hello! Terminal boot sequence. Sell items in your inventory. Buy items from the Galactic Trail. Oh. Cool. Oh, awesome. Okay. Oh, you sell Heridium, too. No, because... I could sell those... Oh, wait, I sent them back to the ship. Sorry, dude. So it's a little trading post with a save point. Cool. Bam. Okay. What is that? Can I ride that? What is this? One Atlas password required? What are you? Where'd you... Hello. You're beautiful. Oh, no, I have this stuff to feed you. It's okay. Just relax. Hey. Hey. Come on. I don't have any more iron? What do you mean I don't have any more iron? Whoa. Okay. Hold on. I just need the Heridium. Didn't I just... Recharge you? Oh, crap. Is there any zinc? Is there any zinc around? I don't see any. What are you? Platinum? Can I use platinum to recharge said exosuit? No. Okay. Hey, little dude. I've actually... What's that? Hello! I need to buy a shielding shard. I wish to sell items from my inventory so I can buy items from your inventory to then... Why can't I sell this? Oh, because I don't have it? Okay... Never mind, I have nothing to sell you. Buy items from Galactic Trade. Whoa, that's cool. Login initiated. User admin Luke Satara. Awesome. Planet zoology scan. Amateur. Extreme survival. Hopeful. Sentinels destroyed. Unknown. Ships destroyed. Unknown. Most units accrued. Insolvent. I don't know what that means. Words collected. Incomprehensible. alien colonists encountered. Lonesome. On foot exploration. Static. I just started. Planet zoology scan. Amateur. Well, you don't have a high opinion of me, do you? Oh, you're really not going to sell me a shielding shard? Do I have one? Did I just... Oh, did I just buy a lot? I think I just bought a lot. I really think I just bought a lot. Or not. Or I bought none. What do you mean I bought none? I'm so confused at what's happening. Yeah. You know what? Just go away. I'll die for a few seconds and then I'll be fine. It's okay. Oh, yes. 6.3 rads. Wait. What was that? Oh, wait. Wait. I got it. If this does what I think it does. Oh, it's just... Oh, sink! Take it. Sweet. Okay, awesome. That was close, huh? Oh, sweet. Phase coolant theta. Phase system. Oh, this is for my ship again. Okay. Thank you. That's cool. Oh, cool. And there's a word thing. This was a good question mark. I've learned the Gek word for Gek. I wish they told you what the words were. Alright, let's go to that thaumium deposit now. Heridium deposit. Let's also mine some iron so we can tame one of those big guys, huh? Oh. Sentinel. I'm guessing they don't like when I destroy things. Yeah, he's coming after me. Run away! Run away! Is that the Heridium deposit? Yes, it is. Alright, let's go. Dang, it is a constant struggle with this life support stuff, huh? Is this still following me? It is. Jeez, it really didn't like me doing that, huh? Oh, it's becoming nighttime again. Bad things happen at night on this planet. So we should name it Nightmares. Neon Nightmare. That's what this planet should be named. Actually, it hasn't been too bad. There's a lot of cool planets. There's a lot of cool, stuff here, too. I keep hearing, like, weird breathing and stuff. I don't know if it's actually here, or if it is, oh, there's my ship. Or if it's somewhere else. Thaumium! Heridium deposit! Thaumium. That's from a plant. What was that? Sorry, I saw a plant move, and now I'm paranoid because of that one demon plant. Alright. That? How did I miss that? What's that? Is that gold? Is gold a thing? Is like, everything their own type of, No. Because there's, like, platinum and stuff. Never mind, ignore me. They didn't create their own elements. I mean, they could have. I bet there's some that they created. But, yeah, I get it. Mine terrain using mine laser. I got it. Thanks, though. This is amazing. Oh, this is emerald? What is emerald? Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's very cool. What? Oh. Does the radiation not get me from in here? Yeah! Then I go in here. Interesting! Okay, so I can mine into emerald and it will protect me from radiation. That's really cool, actually. Let's recharge my life support because I can. Technology recharge. And let's get the rest of this emerald. I'm not sure what it does, but it's awesome and useful, so. And this is just cool that I can mine into things like this. Oh, this is awesome. Actually, I think we'll leave this little cave here. There we go. We'll leave this little cave for things to live in a nice little radiation protected area. Yeah? I think that's cool. We'll do that. To the Heridium then. Yeah, Heridium. I said the right word this time, guys! Are you proud of me? My cats are our kitten Aria. We got her when she was like, I think she was only 2 weeks. She had just gotten off of bottle feeding. And, so we had to teach her how to, use the litter box. We had to teach her how to eat solid food. We had to teach her how to drink water. Yeah, she didn't know how to drink water. It was very, but she was so tiny. And she just got out of the stage of being annoying all the time. Oh, this is cool. Do you think I can, hold on. First off, let's just see if we can jetpack to the top. Oh, can we? Oh, yes! Oh, cool. Alright, sweet. This is actually probably the safest place we can be right now. Yeah, but she just got out of the stage where she's like clawing and biting everything, and she's just starting to realize, can I not destroy this from up here? Oh, can I not destroy stuff that's right underneath me? Can I destroy over there? Interesting. So I can't destroy it from the top. Okay, that's fine. I'll destroy it from the bottom then. If I cut around the edge, will it collapse? Is there gravity? I really don't know. Oh, is it not all Heridium? Is some of it rock? Okay, that's fine. Okay, cool. That's actually kind of annoying, because now I don't know where Heridium is and where rock is. That's fine, I suppose. Silicate. I have to Google so many words. But yeah, so she's just realizing now that she likes being pet. And it's freaked her out at first. Like, you would pet her head and she'd purr because she liked it, but then she'd freak out and be like, why do I like this? And, yeah, it was really interesting. But she's, pawing under the door because she's way too loud to have in here when recording. All of her toys make too much noise, and she knocks everything down. Everything. She knocked down Varys, our other cat. Yes, Arya and Varys. We have a Game of Thrones thing going. But I'm doing a horrible job. Look how ugly I made this. But she knocked over his food dish, which we have to find another place to put his food dish now, because she can now jump on the table. She's just growing so fast. I'm so proud of her. They'll never let me do that accent again. Okay. Oh, my inventory is full. How much Iridium do I have? Oh, a lot. Okay, I am completely full, apparently. Okay, not completely full. Okay, I guess we have to go back now. Alright, back to the ship it is. I'm so sorry that you look like that. But, radiation protection. Oh, there's some help. Oh, wait, there's a bunch of chests and stuff over there. I have to go check that out. Oh, you don't think they're in the cave, do you? Oh, they're totally in the cave. Oh, no, they're in the cave. Look how much there is, though. Look how much. Ah, fine. We'll go in the cave. We'll go in the stupid cave. Oh, wait. What's that? Your starship, but then... Oh, wait, that's a compass up there. Duh. Alright. Alright, thaumium. Sink. Cool, we can recharge my life support. Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's go in the cave so we can get the stuff. How do we get into the cave again? Towards the thaumium tower. Yeah, it's right over here, right? Ugh, yeah it is. Okay. Into the death cave. Oh! It's no radiation down here though, that's nice. It's pretty down here. Iron. Actually, let's collect this stuff first. We don't want to take up all of our room with, all of our inventory slot with materials when there could be some cool stuff over here. This is really pretty, though. It's so cool how all this stuff just, like, works together. And how everything, it just feels so natural. Like, ah, it's so cool. What is this? Iron. Is it bad that I'm already ignoring things? I think it's because I don't, ow! Go away! Ow! Does this mining beam hurt him, or is it not hurting him? I hate these stupid things. I hate you. Oh. Okay. Time to go. Where were the chests? What were the point of coming down here? The chests weren't here. That was stupid. Oh, well, that's fine. We'll just go to these instead. Okay. We'll just do this stuff instead. Cause I love- Wow, this is like a little haven for words. First. Oh, whoa. Oh, cool. Babbler, learned 5 words. Oh, cool, that's the achievement thing. That's cool. I love when games have special stuff for the achievements sometimes. Like, in Skyrim I would hate it because... Spawn. Because, it would take me out of the game, but like, this is just like kind of a resource collecting game. Resource and exploration game. Which I'm totally fine with. But like, so they can do that cool stuff. They can like, do cool cinematic stuff that other games can't do. Alright, what do you got? I need an Atlas pass? I followed the path of Atlas, can't you just like, give me one? Alright. Word. Destroy. There's a question mark over there. Where is my ship? That way, okay. I think I can jetpack up there. And then jetpack up there. I can definitely jetpack over there. Up. Here we go. Perfect. We might be able to get up this. It's gonna be very, very close. But we might. Away! Oh, we're not. We're not. We're not. We're not. We're not. Oh! Can I Skyrim jump up this? Oh, yes! Come on! Get up! Oh, perfect. That was awesome. Okay, yeah. I getcha. Journey milestone accomplished. What'd I do? Oh, sweet. 500 U. Does that mean units? I doubt it. Because units is also apparently the currency. Which I don't know how to get. Oh! Here's another giant emerald thing. cool. So this planet is high in radiation. Oh, it's lower over here. It's high in radiation, but it has naturally occurring... Oh, over here. It has naturally occurring, not items. Geographic landmarks? Geological landmarks. There we go. Naturally occurring geological landmarks that, and mineral deposits. There we go. That, also absorb and protect from radiation. Which is very cool, actually. Huh. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. I can't really argue with that. We gotta keep clicking that to make sure I'm not missing important cool stuff. Like this, which I totally would have missed. These are just kind of dotted all over the place, huh? Friend. Oh, no. Oh, another journey milestone. Is it 10 words? 8 words! Beginner, that's awesome. I want to learn a bunch of languages. All the languages. Can I send anything back to the ship? Oh, I can. Why can I send stuff? Okay, cool. That's enough. Oh, sweet. Plutonium. And a Corvax Convergence Cube. Is that like an alien Rubik's Cube? This is what it looked like. Alright, what is this? Oh, iron. Okay, that's fine. Iron, there's so much iron. I'm pretty sure I have enough iron to last me quite a while. So let's just go back to this ship. And I think I'm done with this planet. I'd like to not have to worry about my radiation as much. So I think we're gonna go. We'll come back though. Probably. Maybe. When we have a suit that... Demon plant. When we have a suit that can handle radiation better, we'll come back. But yeah. Not right now. Ooh, but we will take as much plutonium and plutonium. Oh, platinum, I mean. As much platinum as we can. There's some more iridium there. How did I miss this? This one is so much closer to my ship. Oh well. I was encased in the moment. I also want to see what other types of planets there are. Because it seems very cool. Oh, maybe that's me breathing? I think that might be me breathing. Oh, there's those stupid things. I really need to find a way to make my multi-tool gun. Because, like, I pull this out and I click triangle like it says to, and it's not doing it. Can I sit in my ship and fix it? Or do I need to, be outside of it? Are you still following me? Really? Okay, no. They're done now. Good. Jeez. Alright, we're almost back. Did I actually check if I could mine those glowy green things? I don't think I did. Oh, I can. It's carbon. I want to see what it looks like when it explodes. Cool. Oh, sweet. That was cool. Alright. Hello, ship! I got all the stuff from here, right? Just walk around, make sure I got all the stuff. Debris I interacted with. That I interacted with. I interacted with all that. And I think I have a torch somehow. No active technology in multi-tool. Is that a melee attack? Oh, what's this? What is this? That's cool. What is that? Oh! I have binoculars! Oh, that's cool. and very useful. Does my ship have life support? Oh wait, can I mine these? No. Platinum. I did miss stuff. I knew I did. Okay, hold on. Let's charge this up because we need to. Thank you. Alright, now can I open this? Ooh. Shielding shard. Can't get into that, and that's... That I did get. Okay. Let's go in the ship. Alright, so... I can do all that. I need another kyrite sheet. Carrot. Carrot sheet? Exosuit. There we go. I just need one of these. Alright. So now... I can fix this, yeah? Yeah, and I can... charge that... and charge that... Oh, I should have gotten more thallium. I didn't think I was gonna need it. Oh well, that's good enough, I think. Shield is good. Let's make a bunch of carrot sheets. I know I'm not saying that right, but what can I make? Why can I stack these together? Okay, what can I make? I can make, what does this do? Extremely versatile, used throughout the galaxy in exosuit, multi-tool, and starship technologies. Cool, cool. I'm gonna make a bunch of these though. I wish I could make more than one at a time. So never mind, that was a horrible idea. That was stupid of me to do. Here, take some carbon. Can I... any of these? Why can't I stack carrot sheets? Okay! Objective complete! Can I... how do I launch? Daenerys' head is in the way. Hold on. No, it's not another cat. It's a pop. Alright, now I can actually see the bottom right corner of that screen. Starship repair. Huzzah. Alright. Well, it looks like it's time to lift off.